Retro Rewind's Wi-Fi modem is really easy to use. Minimal setup required, you can get online right away. All you need is a terminal program like CCGMS, and since you're emulating an AT Hayes modem, you just have to input a few simple commands to get started. When the terminal is loaded, hit F7 to change the baud rate to match the modem's default 1200. To connect to Wi-Fi, type ATW, your network ID, password. To call a bulletin board system, just type ATDT, then the BBS address, hit return, and if the system isn't busy, you're online. Retro Campus is a fantastic BBS with all sorts of cool features. There's even a browser so you can check out your favorite website, 8-bit style.